Okay, riff number two. We're in the same area, and we're going to be doing that same bend. We're going to do something called a bend and release, okay? So I'm going to start out with the bend. I'm going to start out with the D note, then bend it, then release it. Pull off to the fifth fret, and end up on my root note A. So once again, sometimes you notice that I pick the note twice, sometimes I just hit it once and bend it. You need to get used to playing it both ways.